Kia ora to all my friends, Facebook friends, whānau. I'm here at Coogee again. I like it here because of the water and the grass and the hills, the trees, everything. Reminds me of Aotearoa, New Zealand. Got some people here, and I was hoping to do this alone, but never mind, it doesn't matter. One of the main reasons why I'm here is really to, I want to edit and film a song that I wrote, one of my latest songs. I just finished coming from church, and it was really awesome. We had an awesome service this morning. I'm not quite sure what to say, really, but this Christmas I hope to come back and spend a bit of time with family back home in New Zealand. Definitely enjoy the holidays back there rather than come home for a tangi, which we always do, and so yeah, this will be different. I love it up here. I like the concrete, or the rock here. It's like concrete, like decorative imprint. Look how beautiful it is, and this is just natural wear. Over here where it's more colourful, it's like it's been sealed. Beautiful, beautiful stone. But anyway, this song's called You and I. I wrote it about a short time with a relationship I had, and but it was about just the time together. So, and the song goes like this. Just play it.
I know it's been a long time since we broke. I've no idea to say. as we turn to walk.